Tell you who's on the program tonight. Bill O'Reilly is here, ladies and gentlemen, the Fox News host of the O'Reilly Factor, weekdays at 8 o'clock. I know he has a brand new book out. It's called Culture Warrior. There he is. Bill O'Reilly, the Culture Warrior. And it's interesting, the last time Bill O'Reilly was on the show, there was a bit of a dust-up.
I remember that.
He was saying things that they didn't make sense to me. I didn't think they were true.
Right.
And, of course, I'm not smart enough to be able to prove that anything is true or not true.
I see.
So I just said, I think you're lying.
I remember that.
And then he got, I don't know if he got upset or he said something to me, and I said, oh, yeah. And the next thing you know, we had our shirts off and we were rolling around. Remember that, Paul?
I couldn't, but I was embarrassed.
Oh, I was just embarrassed. I was embarrassed.
I was embarrassed for him. Whatever that means.
Anyway, he's back tonight and we'll see what fun transpires this
evening.
Yeah,
we've got the fun. I'm
secretly hoping that when Bill O'Reilly comes out here, I'll have the opportunity to call him a bonehead. Looking forward to that. But again, please remember, I have no idea what I'm talking about. Our first guest is the author of this current bestseller book. It's entitled Culture Warrior. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Bill O'Reilly. Bill, come on out.
Armed combat.
Yeah, that's cute. That's nice. You come out with toys. How's it going? Am I right about one thing? You guys over there at Fox and guys like Rush Limbaugh, you guys know it's all just a goof, right? You're just horsing around. Am I right about that? You're doing it because you know it'll be entertaining.
What are we doing exactly, though?
Well, see, here again you got me, because I've never seen...
See, you've never seen the show. No, I don't watch it now.
I'll tell you something. I don't even know how to get to your show.
Right down, you just go straight down and take a right.
No, but it's on Fox, but I dial up Fox, and it's always The Simpsons. And the reason for this now more than ever is what?
People are angry about Iraq.
Mm-hmm.
And they feel we need a change. And whenever you have a situation where Americans are, I used the word tonight on the Factor, I used the word depressed. People don't want to watch the news. They don't want to hear about Iraq. They don't want to hear about Iran. They don't want to hear about the nutty North Korean guy. They want to watch Bowling for Dollars or Dialing for the Dancing with the Stars. Are you going to be on that?
I'm sorry?
Are you going to be on the Dancing with the Stars thing?
You bonehead.
Yeah, I know. I saw it.
You raised some points, but the truth of it is, a reasonable person can't believe what you're saying.
No, that's ridiculous.
No, it is.
That's absurd.
No, it is.
It's a total absurdity. At the highest ratings in cable for the last 5 years.
Then how come I can't find the damn show?
It might be your fault. Okay, it's ridiculous.
Oh, golly.
Anyway, did you enjoy Culture Warrior, the book?
I haven't read the book.
You really haven't read it? Come on, you're going to love, you're in the book.
I know. I looked at it and I thought, what is it, a book about sailing? And then I said, no, I don't need that.
You'll like the book, Dave.
Sure I will.
It's full of artificial facts. You'll love it.
Oh, gosh, where has the time gone? I appreciate you coming over here and indulging me because, you know, once again, I'll just end up by saying I have no idea what I'm talking about, but I don't think you do either.
You're entitled to your opinion.
And you're safe.
Right.
Bill O'Reilly, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back with Jeff Altman. What did you think of that, Paul?
Well, you know, for a minute, I thought I was on The Factor.
You know, if I knew what I was talking about, then I'd really have something. You know what I'm saying? I'll take this next guy apart.
All right.
Ha, ha, ha.